So what do you do about closet space? And especially when Danielle had a big closet before we started RVing, and she found a really cool way to be able to squeeze a lot of that into the RV. So what she found is we've got hangers that collapse down so you can get five of them on a space that you normally would have one. So believe it or not, this is an entire closet full of clothes that we were able to squeeze in. Really cool.